I shaved off about 2 millimeters of hair, and now I'm sporting a brand new look. What do you think? Aren't I handsome? Hmm?
Alrighty, Overek here. Welcome back to Fairy Fencer Advent Long. Lance, yes, that was it. So, last we left off was some more cutscenes awaiting us. Unlocking all of the Furies and putting them into the swords, or the Fairies into swords, lets you unlock the very last bits of the Desu's Tower. And one of the levels is a very nice one that takes a few minutes, and it awards your party with 500 WP. It's very handy. For grinding WP on.
I'm ready! Disappear! Go! Disappear!
Get ready!
I'll do my best.
Eight!
Nothing more!
Next!
Out of curiosity.
My turn.
All right, that works.
Let's do this. Bang! Take off.
Yes. Please, this gem. Yes.
Boss creature instead of that. I wonder if boss creatures only apply to ones that have an extra UI element at the top. Alright. Back to the hotel.
How are you feeling, Fang?
Better now. But listen. Can you take that antidote to Apollonius?
I figured you'd ask about that. I already sent Bahus. He should be back any minute now.
Hey, I'm back!
Excellent. How'd it go?
He wasn't there, so I gave it to his sister.
I see. So now Apollonius can finally...
Yeah, he should be able to escape from his alcoholism. But it will take some time, even with the antidote.
Well, we'll just have to wait it out then. The only thing left now is to end the Septarian Club.
About that thing. If we really want to finish this, I think we have to try and completely revive the goddess's power.
Indeed. I don't think we should rely fully on the power of that wine.
The goddess's power? Are you thinking about the faith drop?
Yeah, it should be in the same place, right? I think we should go get it.
True. If we have the goddess's power, we should be able to fight the Septarian Club on equal ground.
Okay, then while we wait for Apollonius to recover, let's go get that faith drop.
Okay. Oh. Alright. Let's get this over with. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Please restrain yourself. Thank you. He does have a point there, and this is the only game timeline, I guess you could say, that that woman, Janone, has been present. Oh, that's good. Yes, that's what orphanage means. And they were never heard from again. so far the tone of the game, or not tone, but the storyline of the game is, you know, they go through all the going forward, granting the Furies, and then go to revive the goddess, get the faith drop, and then stuff happens, depending on how many seals that you pulled out, or Furies that you pulled out of the seals. And then the next world, they try to retrace their steps, and different things happen, basically. But all of this is brand new to me. This is a reference for the previous playthrough. She kind of went a little off the deep end. Do I need to go out to the swords again? That's a yes. Alright. The other time I came here, there was only one event that was at the really big sword in the background. I think this is to get to the high rank on the board, the job board. Yeah, sounds like it.
Never expected to find myself back here again.
I hope the faith drop is still here.
I wouldn't worry about it. Like I said before, the Septarian Club never showed any interest in the Furies or the Goddess.
The Vile God's power does not exist in this world either. But it makes you wonder, where does their power come from?
Your question is a good one. You don't get that powerful merely through training.
Well, it doesn't matter. I'm sure whatever they did to get it was super evil. All we gotta do is get the goddess's power and crush those bastards!
Huh? I thought I heard something. You didn't hear anything? I suppose it was just my imagination.
Hey, Tiara! What are you doing? Get the lead out!
Sorry! Coming!
She's a sharp one.
over here. Oh, that's new. That's a hell of a lot of defense. Would have thought they'd stop supplying us, but I landed right on the snake.
I'm ready.
Let's do this.
My turn. And yeah. Touch.
Scythe mode.
My turn. Here we go.
Ready, cholera?
Goodbye. I told you it was useless.
Black Obi is an item that increases magic and physical attack. It's an accessory. I don't really find it too useful compared to the other ones.
Sonoye, they're heading deeper inside. I found a side path. We should be able to cut them off.
Is that Jameson Price?
Got it. You should head back.
Huh? But...
I work better alone. You can leave.
But Lady Junon gave us explicit orders to kill them, no matter what. It would be best if we came with you and...
Yeah. Are you prepared to be reborn? Considering how you've lived your life, you'll probably end up as a human again. I'm different. I refuse to be reborn as a human ever again. I'm sick of being held back. Now go. Leave me alone. If I can finish this job by myself, my next life will become that much brighter. I'm so sick of being a human. I want to be an insect, one that quickly consumes its transient life. But I haven't suffered enough. I need more pain, so I can be reborn as an insect.
Sonoye! Jeez, this is bad. I better tell Lady Junon about this.
That's one hell of a monologue. Was there a chest up here? Yes, there was.
I'll take this. Stay sharp now.
Get ready!
My turn. And... Hunt! Next! Swing!
I'll handle this! Take that!
Here we go! Shock! Now!
My
How
turn.
Foolish!
Me.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Go.
Disappear.
Let's do this. Slash. Take off. Ha. Eat this. Stay down. That was nothing.
Oh, right. There we go. Yep. Combo got changed up. Fang will always get a additional combo hit by the storyline.
Look what I found!
And a boost to his fury form.
I'll take this.
Black Disc is a key item needed for making the DDM selector.
Now we can get the goddess's power back.
And you won't have to drink that weird wine. Once we revive the goddess's power, we'll have all the strength we need.
But Sherman knew about this. Why didn't he go pick it up?
I have to say, I was expecting some sort of monster or something to be waiting for us. How anticlimactic.
This is... blood! Look! That monster's been killed!
Who could have done this? Did someone get here before we did?
But the faith drop was untouched!
Bloodlust! Hmm? Who goes there? Show yourself!
Yor!
I took care of that monster for you. I knew what you came here to get. I just thought I'd make it a little easier for you. That's all there is to it.
But... why? Why would you help us?
Oh, I get it. You want to join the winning team, don't you? You shot Sherman under that woman's orders, and you finally got so sick of her you decided to leave. That's it, isn't it? Well, how can I say no? You really pissed me off before, but I guess you can... Whoa! You almost hit me, man! What the hell are you doing?
I just want to make myself clear. I have no intention of joining you. If you use that faith drop, you'll gain untold strength, right?
Well, yeah, but...
then go on and use it. I'll give you 3 seconds. Hurry and gain your power. Time's up. Come on and do it, you slug!
There's no way that was 10 seconds! And what's your problem anyway? What are you trying to accomplish here?
I want to be reincarnated into an insect. A tiny little bug that can only make a tiny little sound. But who can live freely?
An insect?
And to do that, I need to suffer. The road to insect reincarnation is a difficult one. I never want to be a human again. Too many restraints, not a shred of freedom. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of this human body.
What is up with this guy? He's creeping me out.
Now, use it. Use that faith drop. I can't take it anymore. Do it. Do it!
None of this makes any sense. But if you want me to do it, fine. I'll do it. Aaron, give me the faith drop.
But I don't know if we can release its power here. Normally, we have to take it to the goddess's sanctuary.
Hand it over. We've already been there before, right?
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Goddess! It worked! I can feel it! Didn't I tell you, Aaron? Okay, let's fair-rise!
Right.
Sorry to keep you waiting. This is what you wanted, right?
Good. Good. I can feel your new power. This is everything I could have hoped for. If I can push myself against someone like you, I'll finally have my reward. Here we go. For freedom. For a bright new life.
You shall disappear. I'm ready.
Not bad.
Disappear. Ha.
Is that it?
Disappear.
Good.
Get ready! Slash.
Not yet! Not bad!
Not done yet!
Not yet! Not bad! Not yet!
I'll do my best!
Not bad!
punch.
Just do it.
Yeah.
Not quite.
Yeah.
Not bad.
My turn.
Ow. Kill me. Is that it?
My turn.
One, not two, yet.
Punch.
Hurry and kill me.
Yeah.
Not yet.
One, two, punch.
Not bad.
My turn.
Ow. Kill me.
No escape.
Is that it?
Nope.
Not yet.
Ha. Curses.
What do you want to hear?
What? My turn.
PR is not that, so let's go ahead and use a lozenge.
I'm ready!
And it was you that needed it.
What do you want to be called?
Ready, cholera?
Alright, don't want me to cast spells.
Good, just do it. Is that it?
I'll do my best.
Not bad.
Top.
Not yet.
Next.
Not yet.
Eight.
Not yet.
Here we go. What's
not bad. Not yet.
Now.
Not yet.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Let's do this. Yeah,
that should be broken by now.
What do you want?
My turn. Okay, let's go. My turn.
Or not, alright.
Yeah.
Kill me!
Ha.
Just do it!
Disappear!
Not quite. Ha.
What?
Let's do this.
She's about half health.
Ha. Not bad. Not bad.
Not done yet.
Not yet. Not bad.
My
good
turn.
One.
Oh, that was a big hit. Alright. I think you should just go ahead and use that.
What do you want?
My turn.
Guy seems to be focused entirely on
shooting
her.
Not
turn.
Yet.
Not yeah. Mode.
Whatever, I'm
not
gonna
yet. Not yet.
Yeah.
Not yet.
My turn. Yeah.
Now,
one, two, punch.
Kill me.
Seize this.
Not
chance.
Bad.
One, two, punch.
Not bad.
New data.
We're trying to, buddy. We're trying to.
Fire.
Not yet.
Ha.
Not yet.
Fire.
Just do it.
My turn.
Okay, there. If you two need to
my turn. There.
Not yet.
No escape.
Not yet. Not bad.
Get ready.
Huh. Not bad.
There.
Not yet.
Not done
not
yet.
Not bad. Not bad.
Next.
Not quite.
Yeah.
Is that it? Not yet.
I'll do my best.
Just a little more.
Curses. Here we go.
Unleash.
Who's
finally,
next?
I'm free.
Rip you.
Battle. How pointless it is.